board. We're really doing this. Climbing our favorite hill and looking out over our favorite view. Closing our garden gate for the last time. Onto greener pastures. The lost car keys finally turn up on the table by the front door. A 10-minute drive ends up taking 40. The shops used to be here. I guess they just moved. By the time anyone noticed the car was gone, the paramedics were already there asking questions. No real damage here, just a few cuts and bruises. Can you tell us what happened? I was stopped at a red light. Then I moved when it changed to blue. Then, I'm not sure what happened. That feeling that there's something missing in life. Everything is in its right place, but you're not sure if you still fit in with the rest of it. try to open your mind to new things. But after spending so much time in other countries, you feel the place around you is just a closed book. Idea can change the way you see everything. Once it's inside you, it all makes sense. Mining, fishing, there has got to be more to life than this. Then it's, how could you not remember you were cooking? You could have burnt the house down. It's the little things at first. The things that were already easy to forget.
This hall used to be filled with the sound of children laughing and playing. Innocence is such a fragile thing. I think in a way, we all end up back where we started in our minds, after enough time has passed. Anyway, something is showing on my side, though it's not quite visible yet.
Extra bolts and curtains over the door. It's starting. Lost car keys, or forgetting how to use the front door. Within a few years, just going out to get a newspaper ends up being a 3-hour search. Sat alone in a park. What am I doing here? Who are you? Me and my friends used to play out here. Dave, Jane, Emily, Tom. Emily, Dave, Jane. I miss them so much. Some memories are buried deep inside and can never be forgotten.
The ringing of the church bells could be heard for miles around. Weddings, funerals, or the call to Sunday service. Different occasions calling for a different melody.
You can fill your mind with new ones, but some are just irreplaceable. Thank you.
Disler. Dr. Foster will see you now. Don't worry, it's just a routine check.
Beautiful old box we loved. It's all faded and chipped away at now. Listening to this always reminds me of how we started.